With Eagle News Today is a nurse manager at a dialysis center in Queens, New York, who says battling the COVID-19 crisis has been tough because their patients belong to the high-risk category when it comes to getting infected. Let's welcome Raquel Adrelin of Rogozin Institute, Queens Dialysis Center in New York, joining us now via video chat. Raquel?
Hi, Anna. Thank you for having me.
How are you doing, Raquel?
It's been really challenging and scary and actually very heartbreaking to be a healthcare worker in New York these times. You know, 2 weeks ago, we had no COVID patients in our unit, and now we 10% of our patients are infected. Half of my staff are also sick, so we have no staff. We don't have enough staff to work. Plus, we're running out of PPEs just like everybody else. So it's really challenging to be a healthcare worker right now, especially in New York.
So it's challenging.